Hello, and welcome to Boffitt's Anonymous. Would anybody like to share their story?
I'll share my story. My name's Ella.
We're here for you, Ella.
And one time, I was at camp with all my friends. We were sitting in a circle and playing Boffitt. We were so close to beating Boffitt, and then I dropped it when I should have pulled it.
I think we can all relate to Ella's story. I know I've bumped it instead of pulled it. I think it's time to bring an end to this addiction.